A great day to take a walk or run, but if you're doing it at Lake Scranton, get in your steps this weekend. Pennsylvania American Water says the walking trail and parking lot at the lake will temporarily close Monday morning. Contractors will be there finishing up work on the parking lot and upgrading the path to the walking trail. The good news, the work won't last long, with everything opening again on Thursday. Scorched earth still to come on Eyewitness News at 6. Thousands of acres.